The Berkshire Hills have long inspired writers, artists, and musicians, many who've had second homes here. In 1896, Daniel Chester French, one of America's most acclaimed sculptors, purchased this property for its view of Monument Mountain. The estate is named Chesterwood. French called it his 6 months in heaven. Executive Director Donna Hassler.
He worked here every day, 7 days a week, but he also took time to be with his family and friends. In the late afternoon, he worked in his garden. The gardens here were very important to Daniel Chester French.
In this studio, French conceived and created the seated Lincoln for the memorial in Washington, D.C.
Most people who visit the Lincoln Memorial, they're in awe of the subject of Abraham Lincoln, and of course its size, 19 feet. And when they come here, they make the connection to the artist who created it.
French's studio is designed by the architect of the Lincoln Memorial.
What you're in is a 30-foot cube.
Nancy Sheridan is a guide.
It is full of north light because he asked his architect, Henry Bacon, to give him as much north light as possible. If you're an artist and you rent studio space with north light, you pay a premium because it's so reliable. These are casts of pieces that he made here at Chesterwood. You have the Boston Public Library doors represented. You have a number of pieces in major northeastern towns and cities, Boston especially.
After a visit by Robert Todd Lincoln, French changed the position of Lincoln's legs.
And he saw what Mr. French was working on and said, you know, you really have caught the essence of my father. But I remember when I was a little boy, when I sat on his lap, I sat on his right knee. When he switched the position of the legs, he had to switch the position of the hands. One of the hands was easy to do, but the other one gave him a great deal of trouble. So he used his own hand, cast it, and then put it on the seated Lincoln.
I hope when people come and visit the site, they find something that attracts them in particular, and they'll take that away with them and remember it here.
And the 19-foot Lincoln in Washington, D.C. was carved by the Picciarelli brothers under the supervision of French, and it is still the most visited monument in Washington.
And Chesterwood is open through October 27th and reopens again in May. And that is Chronicle for tonight. Thanks so much for joining us, everyone. I'm Anthony Efron.
And I'm Shana Seymour. Have a good one. We'll see you right back here tomorrow night for another edition of Chronicle. Good night.